What's up, yo? Listen, I'm a mellow fellow, man. But if a dude ever disrespect me and rub me the wrong way, then we got problems. But besides that, I'm a real cool dude. But let me just show you what type of problems you're in for if you ever do try to disrespect me. I heard niggas wanna kill me. I'm sitting in the crib, plotting on a scheme how to get you where you live. I'm just waiting patiently, gotta do it right. When you take a nigga life, man, it gotta be precise. Know each and every move before he make it. Play a nigga close from a distance, then you spank him. I'm a type of nigga that'll serve you where you eat. Put some rat poison on your sandwich underneath your meat. Mob style, my mama said I was a problem child. I could be the school crossing guard, watch your child. Hold him close if you love him, better watch him every step. And when you think I blow the whistle, might be reaching for the weapon. Take your life in a second, or your dreams could be ended. When I told you I'ma catch you, when I see you, boy, I meant it. And the rules of this business is you never leave a witness. I bow down and mix a lot and beg Allah for forgiveness. You know, some real shit, son. I bow down and mix a lot and beg Allah for forgiveness, yeah. Other than that, I'm a cool dude, but if you did ever disrespect me, man, then we got problems. Man, to know me is to love me.